KSPortalcraft here, and today we're playing some Bloons TD game. So now we're just playing some Bloons TD 5. I was gonna make a joke video about, I didn't feel like making a video about, I was originally gonna do a video about Bloons TD 5 being communist propaganda, but it sounded way better in my head than it actually practiced. I quoted some of the video, but it sounded terrible. So I knew I was going to do a different video today, but I kind of wanted to try something different. Now, we're going to be trying to play Bloons TD. A gold medal. My first gold medal. I'm pretty bad at this game, so we're going to be trying to get a gold medal now. I'm going to think of this map. So now, let's boot up in the hard mode, and let's see my strategy. So now, my strategy is getting a ton of engineers. Now, the nice thing about this map is it's relatively long, which should definitely help us. Now, I have 140 lives because I invested a fair bit of my tokens into improving that, so we definitely do have some buffs out there, and I also have an extra starting cast on my buff. Now, my plan is to get myself a monkey engineer. Why a monkey engineer? Now, monkey engineers are pretty good in this game, especially like to start off with. Now, some of the strategy videos recommended, I guess. So now, I think another strategy is doing pretty well in the beginning round, so we'll be trying to use him. So I'm gonna wait till I can save up to get this guy. As you can see, they're pretty well at devouring. Now, my goal is trying to get the turrets, so the turrets are very good. That's the main reason why the engineer is so good, is him having the turrets. Now, we can kill off the enemies that do not make it, which most of them will die, but the ones that do end up dying, we can just deal with them pretty easily. I probably could have placed them better, so let's place them in the back. Now, as I know, I'm just kind of supposed to place them in the front, but at least some of the videos I saw, you're kind of supposed to place them in the front, but okay, now we can afford one of these, which is going to be, as you can see, they have pretty good range, honestly, and I also have the, a premium upgrade about extra range and stuff, so that's going to be very useful. As you can see, this is helping us a hell fuck ton. Sorry for swearing, guys. Okay. I'm gonna get a 2-2. I'm gonna probably start off with a 2-2 monkey. I'm gonna maybe a 3-2 monkey and a 3-2 monkey. I don't know. Okay, we're getting close to being able to afford this. You know, I think I'm gonna actually get it myself because I wanna be prepared for camos and leads. I think I'm gonna get myself a dart monkey with triple range, or with a hand sight and whatever, I forgot the exact name. Triple monkey dart or whatever? I'm dumb, I kinda forgot. I know what it is, I just don't know why I forgot. I have played this game like almost non-stop today. Triple dart. I think it's triple? Yeah, triple dart or whatever. I'm sorry, I'm dumb today for some reason. I don't know why I forgot the name. Oh yeah, triple darts. Yeah, I was correct. So now we can defeat all types. We can definitely defeat the camouflage. Now I'm gonna give myself a bit of extra range in this guy. Some fire. I'm gonna give myself a 2. I like to have a 2 monkey at the start. Okay, now my idea is to have a ton of triple dog monkeys like around weaving around, and some engineers. Now these are mostly to deal with some enemies, some extra enemies and some more ceramics and other stuff. Let's give myself another. I'm gonna try to reserve this lane for mostly triple dart monkeys and some catapults. Okay, faster engineering. Okay, 9 inch. Okay, so we're gonna continue killing some of these. Okay, and this is doing quite well. Very well, indeed. Honestly, we can... We're doing decent. I don't want to jump stuff on anything. Okay, let me save up for... This. If we can afford a triple bat monkey. I guess this is Bloons TD 5. Let's play about that for one. I guess. I don't know what I'm gonna call those series at the end. My goal is to make myself. I can probably get this guy so I can defeat the camels and stuff. I'm probably gonna get naval support soon, but I'm probably gonna force try to get myself a monkey town. Monkey towns are quite expensive though. I don't know what I'm gonna get. I think we can place this strategically. My real goal is to get it so I can get camera detection. I think this is a pretty good... But I'm gonna first try to get this so we can have extra attack. Well, I think 50% faster would be very good. I also have some, like, I also have an increased speed for my tiles as well. Upgrade. Okay. Okay, now every monkey in this vicinity can now detect camels. So we're pretty much well sorted and camels. Now my goal is to just now increase as much as we can get turrets, I guess. And then I'm gonna probably invest in this instead of that because we kind of got rid of the need of doing that, Okay. Get another pretty OP guy. I need to give him this too as well. While I save the money. Okay. Oof. I'm gonna give myself another tank. I really need to look at this, but it's probably better to get this guy, so I'm gonna use a hack cube. What? Okay. Now I'm gonna try to get one of these more triple out monkeys. But I might get a sniper soon, but I don't know. Okay. I'm gonna place one in my back. I'm gonna give him this. This is what I usually get. I'll also get him one of this as well. Now my real goal is to try to get this, so this is really good. Hopefully we can prevail until we can afford this. And we did. We managed to fall. This is pretty good now. Now I'm gonna expand my my wall of triples. I'm gonna probably get like a ring of fire. As well. These are really good. Okay, we just have to save up a little bit so we can get this and hopefully we can get a first goal. This is my first goal. If you play this game before, if you actually get out the game, you probably... I haven't played this game since like 2013, but I really got back into the game when I played it over vacation, and I was bored in vacation, like at night or something, or like only waiting to go somewhere to play the game. So that's why I'm kind of into the game. You know, I think I'm gonna see if I can wait to afford a... What are these? Okay. Oh, I'm sorry, I was getting dunked on my throat. Okay, let's invest in this. And ta-da! We have the rolling weebie. Okay, now, I'm not gonna try that. I'm probably gonna try that eventually. I just kind of want to get one of these at least, so I'll try to maybe expand them. I'm gonna have a catapult. I'm gonna invest in a few catapults. But I'm going to try to invest, get him a juggernaut, because we're pretty okay. I mean, that'll be amazing. I want myself another one of these. Okay. And now we have extra range, which is pretty OP. That's pretty good. I do not think we're going to be able to make this though, because, this is problem. I might try one more attempt. I don't want this video to be long. Because I'm probably going to have to end this video exporting in 720p. The video is relatively long. Oof. Oof. We're doing really bad. I think I'm gonna have to eventually get super. We have about 20, we have full, we have 20 more rounds to go. My basically goal is to try to get a ton of these, the cannons, so we can get a ton of damage for the bigger balloons. Okay. I'm gonna get this guy. We have a monkey village. Okay, that's pretty cool. Oh, okay. Red balloons are equivalent, so we have to pop about 8,000 next round. Or is it this round? I don't remember. Well, I think it's next round. So I don't even know going to hit on the phone, so I'm kind of... The power level is relatively high where I live. Not like super high, but relatively high. So I better guess. Try to get, you know what, I'm gonna try to invest in more of these, honestly. Okay, I'm gonna try to get one of these so I can hopefully do with some more. Oh, I need to have fast forward. I accidentally put space, which paused it, which means stopped the speed. Pretty okay tower. I don't know if I should get another engineer, but I'm probably gonna get... I think I'm not. I'm gonna get myself another engineer. You know what? I know a lot of people call them pretty useless, but I kind of have a new... I did a challenge, so now I have a kind of new respect for them. Like, if you're doing a challenge or something... Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Well, guys, this is all I can really do for the day, guys. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more, love, you can like, subscribe, guys. Have a wonderful day, and goodbye.